My organ piece is dedicated to St. Pauli Murray, a civil rights attorney who stood for race and gender equality, a member of the LGBTQ plus community, and the first Black woman to become an Episcopal priest in 1977. The Pauli Murray Family Home is a National Historic Landmark in Durham, North Carolina. Pauli was named to Episcopal sainthood in 2012, and her feast day is July 1st. There is little to no orchestral music that specifically represents the LGBTQ plus community. When a person comes out as LGBTQ plus, most experience a range of emotions. I challenge myself to encompass this in my character piece Colors. Today, Dr. Erica Rumbley will perform Orange, Blue, Yellow, and Purple. By next semester, I will complete all the colors of the rainbow, and the entire piece will be performed at my senior recital the fall 2024 semester. If you enjoy these pieces, please consider making a donation to Fairness West Virginia to support LGBTQ+ advocacy in the state during this challenging time. Thank you.